Read printed documents with Seeing AI.
Seeing AI's document channel enables you to read the text of a document. Now, OCR's been around for quite some time. However, with a mobile phone, taking a picture of a document can be quite challenging. To help with this, we detect the edges of the document and provide guidance on how to position the phone. And once we recognize the text in the document, we go one step further by also detecting the formatting, which enables you to navigate more easily using VoiceOver's navigation commands. So here I have a document, and as I put the phone over it,
no edges visible.
I hear that no edges are visible.
Top and left edges not visible.
Because it has detected the presence of the document, and straight away it's giving me guidance. And you also heard it said, the two edges weren't visible, etc. Instead of just moving the phone around and manually taking a picture, I'm going to use a different technique which I personally find to be useful, which is to put the camera in the center of the document. And the camera, remember, is not in the middle of the phone, but in the top right corner normally. So let's do that.
No edges visible.
And making sure it stays parallel, I'm going to lift the phone up.
Left edge not visible.
I'm going to keep moving away.
Processing.
And it took the photo itself.
Standard lease agreement. Heading level 1.
Great, so it's recognized the text, it sounds pretty accurate, and you heard it say heading level 1 because it has also understood the formatting. And that's great because I can use VoiceOver to navigate by headings, for example. Just to give you an idea of how accurate it is, I'm going to swipe through a bit more of this document.
This agreement executed on May 5th, 2017 by and between.
I'm going to pause it there because it's a boring legal document, but I hope that gives you an idea. So there we have it, reading a document with Seeing AI.
Microsoft logo appears.